since Howard Stern. Paul E. Dangerously had this to say.
Yo, Sting, to make it to the danger zone tomorrow night, you got to survive for 24 more hours. And for you, my friend, that just might be a very difficult task. But what won't be a difficult task is me, Mark Callis, disposing of one flying Brian Pillman. You know, Pillman, I know all about your college credentials. I know what a great football player you were. But my friend, that doesn't make you a great professional wrestler. I mean, Steffi Graf can hit a tennis ball right through a brick wall. She can't get in the ring. Nolan Ryan at 43 can pitch a no-hitter. He can't get in the ring. Not against a guy 6'9". Not against a guy 325 pounds. Not against the master of the hard punch. Not against the master of the heat-seeking missile. Not against the most awesome human machine of destruction on God's green earth, Brian Pillman. You're finished.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is set for one fall. Paul E. Dangerously presents... from Houston, Texas, at 319 pounds, Mean Mark Callis. His opponent from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Joe Padera.
And Joe Padera just got nailed by Mean Mark. Those comments earlier from Paul E. Dangerously. I don't think he has to worry about Sting being in the danger zone. Oh, my goodness. Unless a horseman has something up their sleeve in this program. Mean Mark, so agile, and Flying Brian has got to be one of the most courageous athletes, because Pillman's about 225. He's outweighed approximately 100 pounds, yes, by this big 6'9 monster.
And you talk about agility. You saw how high he could get into the air and how he can jump and how he can move. Not only is he big, tall, heavy, but this guy has got a tremendous amount of agility and athletic ability about him. He can really move around in the ring.
You know, Bob, I think that one of the reasons of his agility is the fact that he did play collegiate basketball.
Yeah.
A big power forward. He weighed about 275 in college. He's put on almost 50 pounds of solid muscle since he joined professional wrestling. And that glove right hand is a difference maker.
Oh, I was going to say, you know, now just think about all of that agility and the athletic ability that he's got, and you combine that with that very deadly heart punch that he possesses.
Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, two big hours of wrestling here this Sunday night, beginning at 6:05 for the NWA main event, where Paul E. Dangerously will talk to Sting in the danger zone. I wonder if Paul E. could be in any kind of collusion with the horseman on that situation, Bob. It wouldn't surprise
no,
me.
No, I wouldn't be a bit surprised about that. I think he's the type of individual that would do that. That's the type of personality he's got, and that's the type of person he is. When you talk about ability and athletic ability and agility, Jim, how many 6'9 men that are as heavy as this man is can do that?
None that I know, Bob. He is a very elite class of athlete that has been gifted with the size at 6'9, 319. What a mouth. What a face.
Well, that was a right hand to the head. He had him set. He could have probably gone for the hard punch.
Flying Brian must be at his all-time quick best to wrestle this big guy. Belly to back suplex. He can wrestle and he can brawl.
Well, boy, when he gives you the suplex, 6'9" tall, you're about 8 or 9 feet up in the air, and that's a long way to come down on the back of the neck.
Elbow drop.
Again, he let him up.
Paul E. very, very vocal at ringside, saying, hurt him. Paul E. looking forward to the NWA returning to the Meadowlands in East Rutherford, New Jersey on Friday night, August the 24th, that big event.
Jimmy, if you just look back at the matches that we've already seen, how the professional wrestler...
Ooh. He got him right there, Bob. That heart punch, he nailed him. It just pulverized Joe Padera. And that is it. Brian Bryan has best beware of the heart punch.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, Mean Mark Callis.
Bob, it could come out of anywhere.
You know, normally you will see him set the opponent up for that, but as you say, it can come from anywhere. He came with this one right out of the corner. And when he lands that heart punch, we have yet to see anybody get up from it. And there it is. Down he goes. He's out after that.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next on TBS, Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff. He's on deck on World Championship Wrestling.
Wrestling fans, the following contest is set for one fall. Mickey's way to the ring area.